So I'm Shari, and today we play more Minecraft.
Oh yeah.
I know I don't play a lot of Minecraft in my videos, but I will for you guys. So, what should we look at today? Well, I have a surprise for you. What we are going to be looking at today is city that I'm just started building, called Domo City. You have to wait for this bit to load. This takes a while. Today I have a crazy lot of videos this weekend. I have loads of crazy videos. Okay, so welcome to the city. I had a sign over there, and it says like city tour. So it's very small. Look, very, very small. So first stop, we are at the petrol station. Let's stop. So what do we want? Oil, lava, or nothing? Oil. I tell you what. Oil, lava, or chocolate. Which one shall we have? I'll tell you what, we all have chocolate. The buttons sound weird. So yeah. Oh no, I forgot to put the buttons there. I don't know. And there, you can't get in there, so I should have left it. You have a nice little shelf design, white carpet. You place some on the floor, then you put some on top, then you put some on top. It should look like a shelf. There's only two books on it. Let's go on the other side. I'm just holding the camera between my knees, so yeah. So you have a car wash, you push these buttons. Then you have a wiper, then you go around this side, then you go through the little, you know, the things that work, like tassel things. You have the tire pumpers. So yeah, that's the petrol station done. Block of flats. Now I showed you how to build the block of flats. Oh, same thing here, but loads of them on the street. I got it from YouTube. Dear Mystic Minecraft. If you search on YouTube, he has a very good channel and tutorials how to build stuff. He showed us all how to build a block of flats. I don't know if you've seen them, but so we have. I'm building this skyscraper. It's really cool, it's gonna be really cool. Just made an ice window system. Oh, yeah, electric. This one's gonna have white lines down the middle. One's gonna go like that, then that's gonna go. Oh, it's gonna really help. No, not making any sense. This one, just a little building thing. Yeah, it's nothing really in it. This one just gonna be like lines on it. So this is the bridge. And it gave it a name. So what's gonna be underneath it is a highway. Of course you need a highway. He doesn't have a highway in that city. But unfortunately, it has to leave a gap between them. So, yeah. So upsetting. So, yeah. guys like this video, please subscribe, please do. Subscribe, leave a like, tell me what you want me to do in the comments down below. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.